Liberty. The corporation has used the outbreak in Raccoon City as an opportunity to deploy a prototype of our most powerful and responsive BOW to date. The TO2, codenamed Nemesis. It's on a mission to kill the last remaining members of STARS. However, it has been damaged and is no longer responding to commands. We need you to relocate and repair it.
Copy that command. Repairing a prototype BOW? This should be interesting.
First, you'll need to secure a working NEA parasite. We've identified one inside of an umbrella facility nearby.
Understood. We'll take care of it. Why does the Death Factory still have power? We just shut down the power grid.
Umbrella facilities have their own power source.
Cover!
Incoming.
Take cover!
Command, we've reached the warehouse.
Good. There should be a computer terminal inside. access to the BOW programming facility.
You heard him. Let's move. That's it. The security system is down. Like an operation. This could be fun.
This is one of our most secret facilities, and it contains some of our most dangerous specimens. Exercise caution.
The T-103 tyrants. So this is where you keep the big boys. Extract to the power site.
Good. Now locate the rogue nemesis and repair it.
Consoles for that door. We must activate them both.
Okay.
Proceeding with the objective.
In its damaged state, that nemesis will attack anything. You'll need to disable it first.
This will only hurt the moon.
Right, the nemesis is down. Give him the injection.